What's this?
Whoa.
What is this? Dude, guys. Do you remember something that Mary Brown said the other day? What was the story from the Bible that she was telling us? Fuck, I wasn't listening to her because I thought she was a lunatic. It was Esau, but it was something about a pile of rocks.
Oh, she was totally telling us about a rock.
Well, what the fuck was it about a pile of rocks? Does anybody remember? Live your life.
This is like...
Live your life.
It's like an Indian burial ground, man.
See, I don't know if this counts. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Witches in days gone by were roasted just like my Vienna sausage. Flames are licking you like the devil there, Josh. Yeah, but this ship has a good captain, not a fat beer-guzzling guy in a blue shirt.
He wasn't beer-guzzling.
They had no beer on the island, man.
If they had had beer, they would have had, like, big-ass orgies.
you're kind of like the captain, and Mike's kind of like your Gilligan. No offense.
That's all right.
I mean that as a compliment. Gilligan was a funny guy.
The captain was fat, though.
Well, okay, let's call it a thin captain.
Let's not call it the captain anymore, you illiterate TV people. It's the skipper. No more captain.
Oh, my.
Here we are back at the rock again. The rock thing. Cemetery deal.
I also want to be careful not to get in the film shot. Certainly is odd. You didn't just knock that over. Please tell me you didn't just knock that over.
I just knocked that over.
That's not very nice. Let me put it back. Can't be too careful. Yeah. What'd you think?
It was, you know, same thing, only darker.
Yeah, pretty much. All right, bag it up, put it away.